Thank you, Qian Wen, Wen Hong, and Adi.